All season long, it's felt that way.
Well, and speaking of the West, our Adrian Wojnarowski reported that obviously the Lakers, they didn't make any deals. So now they are shifting their focus to the buyout market. That could,